Ahead of the new school year, the Madison Metropolitan School District is celebrating the work it's done to update some of its school buildings. You can check out the renovations at all four of the district's high schools 3 weeks from today on August 30th. There will be ceremonial ribbon cuttings and guided tours. Now, all this work was funded by the referendum voters approved in 2020.